Well, here we are at the Nowzad shelter in Kabul, Afghanistan. We've got facilities here for over 100 dogs. Currently, we've got dogs that are here for soldiers that are rescuing from the front lines of Afghanistan. I've also got dogs here that we found out on the streets. Some have been hit by cars and they're here while they're being rehabilitated. And others were actually just, we knew to them, we vaccinate them against rabies, and then we'll put them back where we found them due to our humane trap neuter release program that we're trying to get started. Hey guys, hello. These two guys here, you can see, they're street dogs, but they're just so friendly, and we haven't actually socialized these guys. This is just how they were. And for all they've been throughout the streets, starvation, obviously people throwing stones at them to keep them away, these dogs just love being around people. And when we get them out and they run around in the exercise yards we've got, they're just absolutely crazy. This is Rex. Little Rex should hopefully be going off to the soldier that rescued him pretty soon. We're just still weighing on the fundraising and then working out the flights and when actually the soldier will be back in country to be able to pick the dog up. We also have a cat room back at our clinic. Soldiers might end up looking after a cat rather than a dog. But also we have a lot of Afghan nationals who bring us cats they found out on the streets to make sure that they're vaccinated, and then they'll take them home to basically be a house cat, which is just fantastic. Yeah. And here we've got three donkeys at the shelter. We've got little Hooshy here. I think now, because she's been brought up with dogs, actually does think you're a dog, don't you? Thank you. So we try and help, you know, as many animals as possible. And one of the things we're really trying hard to do is an education program for all those people out there in Afghanistan who actually don't, you know, care too much about the animals, that maybe we can just make lives a little bit easier all around.